Hawaii is Hawaii's fourth largest island, and it is sometimes called the Garden Isle, which is an entirely accurate description. The oldest and northernmost island in the Hawaiian chain is draped in emerald valleys, sharp mountain spires, and jagged cliffs, aged by time and the elements. Centuries of growth have formed tropical rainforests, forking rivers, and cascading waterfalls. Some parts of Kauai are only accessible by sea or air, revealing views beyond your imagination. Oahu is another place which you have got to visit. It is sometimes called the gathering place. Oahu certainly lives up to its name. The third largest Hawaiian island is home to majority of Hawaii's diverse population. It's a fusion of East and West cultures, rooted in the values of traditions of the native Hawaiians. It's this fundamental contrast between the ancient and the modern that makes discovering Oahu so enjoyable. The clear blue waters of Kailua Beach meet the metropolitan cityscapes of Honolulu. The historic architecture of Lolani Palace meets the timeless memorials of Pearl Harbor. In Molokai, you can imagine the Hawaii of the past, unspoiled country and untouched beaches. No skyscrapers or stoplights, the chance to truly live as the locals do. That's Molokai today. Hawaii's fifth largest island, Molokai, is only 38 miles long and 10 miles across at its widest point. Molokai is home to the highest sea cliffs in the world along its northeast coast and Hawaii's longest continuous fringing reef off Molokai's southern coast. On foot, by bike, or by four-wheel drive, this is an island of outdoor adventure. After that, you can stand above a sea of clouds high atop Halaikala. Watch a 45-foot whale breach off the coast of Lahaina. Lose count of the waterfalls along the road as you maneuver the hairpin turns of the Hana Highway. One visit and it's easy to see why Maui is called the Magic Isle. The second largest Hawaiian island has a smaller population than you would expect, making Maui popular with visitors who are looking for sophisticated diversions and amenities in the small town and airy resorts spread throughout the island.